Mercury.
Well done. There you go, Ryan.
Yeah, the old prop bag. I was thinking.
I think the 357 is the funniest joke.
Yeah, this is closer to what they carry.
Okay, yeah.
If you're worried about that, I it's up to you.
The tape job on the orange tip's not great.
You don't have any black. Now this is clearly what I was thinking. It's a Beretta, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's a.
So yeah.
So.
That's fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
They would find that.
All right. So
it is a stupid comedy, I mean.
Yeah, it's a very silly comedy, so.
You have a holster for it? Has he got a rig?
Now, I was thinking about that. I think that's a shoulder rig. I had a duty belt.
Okay, you won't have to do anything with it. Okay, but still, it's a weapon, all right? So we're not sure where you're going to carry it yet, but when you do need to bring it out, you're going to shoot somebody in the foot. Let's not get it above waist level and shoot off to the side. Camera's not going to notice the difference.
Right. Yeah.
Okay. So very important that you don't flag anybody with this. You don't directly point it at anybody, anything like that. Okay. So basically, and Ryan will set this up for you, but when you come out with it, you'll go to the side like you're shooting someone in the foot, but try not to get it above waist level.
Right.
And I don't know if you'll want this back. And I mean, it operates.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm gonna hold on to this until you need
it.
Okay.
I guess in my time. I'll shoot things.
Sorry, folks. Park's closed. Moose out front should have told you.
I bet you were just Johnny on the spot with that reference.
You know what? It's funny. I looked at the uniform this morning when Brad handed it to me. I was like, I'm gonna look like John Candy in Vacation. Either that or Farva from Super Troopers.
Yeah.
Now, kudos, this Allison found a great fitting costume.
Yeah.
Nice.
What's it? I was a little worried about that because I know guys my size are hard to shop for.
Yeah.
Also, ranger outfits are a little specific.
Yeah. So to get a plus size ranger outfit.
It was either that or the moose costume.
With those glasses, you'd be great. Like
the moose costume with the hat could have worked. Actually.
Yeah. I mean,
it would be a Marty Moose costume.
In fact, if you want to wear these glasses,
that would be perfect. Let me try them on.
Sure.
That would pass for a badge.
Oh my God. Let's see this.
We only brought one of your.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, let's see. God. I don't know if I have anything.
License and registration. Chicken fucker.
That's kind of like John Candy at the end of Follow That Bird. You can tell that to the judge.
I gotta get a selfie of this nonsense. Oh, Lord.
You know how fast you were going? You say you're from again? Out of town, huh? Just stay there.
Let's make this movie. Spinoff.
Yeah.
I don't have a last name for the character yet. I know his first name's Roscoe. It's gotta be.
Which way to Springfield? Hey, it's right back where you came from.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel bad because so I shaved my face for the haunted house because the makeup artist was. I asked her, I was like, would it be easier to apply the makeup if I shave my goatee? And she's like, yeah, it would, but she's like, I can't ask you to do that. I was like, don't worry about it, I'll do it. And then kept it clean shaven when I went out to California. And then, like, immediately after the wedding, I was like, all right, not shaving until I get facial hair back because the kids at the haunted house all thought I was 17.
Really?
Like, oh, we thought you were 17. I was like, I'm 30. You are children. This one girl, so sweet, bless her heart, and she's always coming up on me. And, oh, Jiggles, it's good to see you. Jiggles was my clown name. That was my clown name. And she's like, I love you, Jiggles. And I'm like, can I love you as much as I legally can without getting Chris Hansen involved?
All right, folks. Thank you, guys. You have your weapons probably down in hunting mode.
Yes.
So you're kind of just walking through here, and I think it starts with you guys saying something. If I walk into frame,
there's one.
And then lay down. then, anyway, so then what they're going to do is you're going to walk, and he's going to walk on the speed rail and follow you.
Okay.
And the idea is that we're going to get to the end of the speed rail, and that's about the point where you see the second one shoot again.
Okay. So we get through the...
So that first chunk of dialogue...
Okay.
...is this first move. And so once we get that, we move the speed rail and get the second one. As it moves further.
Gotcha.
So we can continue to follow on the rail. So there's basically two chunks. It's the first step on and the first fire. That chunk of dialogue to get to the second spot where you fire. That of our call, that's you get to that. From there, it's moving until you get to the phone call. So he gets the phone call, and that's when you continue to sneak off.
Right. I'm chasing after it.
Nothing's gonna happen if you get flagged. Just so you know. Just okay.
Just, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
You know.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, I'm trying to.
You'll be fine. You can cross. You can cross.
Okay.
As long as you're down. Yeah. What you want to be careful about is not flagging him in the back as he if he gets so. Try to stay even.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. All right, Ryan. You have the floor for rehearsal.
Break. Okay. You got 30 seconds.
Ready.
All right. Action.
What do you think that was?
Bear?
Did you pause me?
A cup there. I thought you wanted to take this. I was feeling like a joke about baseball players, but that was probably too easy.
So I'm
good.
Another one! There!
Been
making those sound
effects
for about 20 years.
Yeah, I think it's going to work out great.
Cool. All right. Action!
Another one! There!
Good?
You're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. So that's comfortable.
Weapons Brock. Are safe, guys.
Yeah. No, I was just saying for your look-wise, yeah, you're comfortable kind of having that way. Okay. So, good.
It's funnier if they both look like they don't know what the hell they're doing.
They're hunting bushes.
Black powder rifles, and they'll just fire, and you fire the thing.
Pretty much, yeah.
We're not doing that because... It's a movie, and you're shooting bushes. And
right.
I have a talking sandwich, and I've had two. I don't, if
they're complaining about the inaccuracy.
If they're complaining about that, they've missed the point of every other stupid thing I've ever done in this family. Dear Ryan Mitchley, we here at the NRA are very disappointed in you.
Yay!
Yay! Okay, let's do it.
Frame that and hang it on my
wall. I would. Yeah.
I know.
All right.
On a t-shirt.
Yeah.
9B, take two, Mark.
A little step forward for you. Back up just a little bit. Maybe a little too close. Perfect.
Okay. I'm just doing
it. Walk a little closer to the spot. There you go.
I'm going to do that as a waster.
Yeah. And set.
And action.
Go for Rick. Rick Whitehead, this is Samuel Chabinsky. I'm the president of All Virtual Media, Inc.
Who now?
President of what?
We're the online community you belong to. Been a contributor on our site for nearly 7 years.
All right, we ready?
Are we ready, Bush?
I have no idea what I'm doing because I can't hear.
Okay. Do you have an idea where you need to move once you do?
Nope.
Okay. Can you see? Did you do yourself enough eye hole?
I can see Dave.
Okay. You're gonna run
sideways past like Dave.
Straight this way. Run straight that way.
Okay.
But you are going to have to try to rotate yourself.
She needs a compass.
Facing the camera.
You might have to do a crab run.
Yeah, do a little crab run.
All right, ready for take?
Let's do it.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, sound?
Speed A.
Camera.
Speed A. 9C, take one, Mark. Thank you. And set.
Tony, I see you're just a teeny bit in the frame. Can I get you to step that way a little bit? Thank you, sir. Sorry. All right, we're ready, right?
Ready, ready.
And action.
Very uncomfortable and bad for business.
All right, go, guys, go.
Very uncomfortable and bad for business. That's why the dramatic gopher never revealed he was a Methodist.
No one is that dramatic without believing in a virgin birth.
Made of cement, too. Anyway, there's something very important I'd like to discuss with you.
All right, let's reset.
You some biscuits.
All right, so I don't know. We'll have to go with Ryan. Hey, Ryan, what's your motivation?
Bloodlust.
What's your motivation?
Bloodlust.
Revenge.
Revenge.
So for Ryan, let's milk
Fun's
this.
Funny the shit out of this.
This guy.
So yeah, exactly.
Nine.
Yeah, I mean we've gone full Looney Tunes here. So you know it's get to. Probably about like no. Get to about maybe right here,
and then Megan.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see me, but I'm gonna have him turn, and then no. So you don't want him her chasing at first, just Farad at first?
No. I want her chasing, and then but he's gonna stop, and so you'll stop.
Can I match him?
Yeah, you match him. Yeah, you're trying. You're this.
All right, everyone clear frame. All right, let's do it. Let's shoot a movie. All right, we're gonna go sound. Right, but make the action calls.
Yep, I'll make it. There's no real dialogue or anything on this. I'll walk you guys through what I want. All
right.
I think the hunting will be good today.
Yeah, there's so many deer on the road. We almost got in a car accident.
We wouldn't want that.
Come on, Carlos.
Sorry, no entry into the park.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, here. What do you mean? I can see a deer right there. So cuddly, I just want to shoot it.
No can do.
Well, what if I just shoot it right now?
Right through you.
Well, not like threatening. Like, well, why don't you shoot it right now? Because you see it and you shoot it now.
Yeah.
No, okay. You're not threatening him. You're just
okay.
Like,
well, what if I shoot it right now?
It's like, it's right there. I see it. It's like, you can't do that. But I see it. It's right there. I just want to shoot it now. You shoot it. Like, okay, then we'll let you off with that one.
We'll let you off with a warning on that. But as punishment, no one gets that deer meat. He just died for no reason, much like your false savior.
Okay, I see what this is about. You atheists just can't accept that I'm a Christian now. I'm just trying to bring you the good news.
Set.
Action.
I think the hunting will be good today.
Yeah, there's so many deer on the road, we almost got in an accident.
We wouldn't want that.
Come on, Carlos.
Sorry, no entry into the park.
What do you mean? There's a deer right there. Look how cuddly it is. I just want to shoot it.
No can do.
Well, what if I just shoot it right now?
I'm gonna let you off with a warning on that. But as punishment, no one gets that deer meat. He just died for no reason. Much like your false savior.
That and stuffed peppers can't take it.
Do you like regular eggs?
I do like regular eggs.
Well then why don't you like deviled eggs?
I love deviled eggs.
I make half with paprika, half without. Well, I do half and half for people that don't like paprika, but some people put celery and onion. So you probably had someone that didn't know how to make them.
Or actually, this would be funny. We'll have a grand entrance.
Oh, okay.
All right, this is probably not what I'm supposed to do, but let's do it.
What did you do, Dave?
When you walk in, magic.
Having to open first.
I was just gonna say,
yeah.
Thank you so much for
coming out. Be Jesus coming out. Don't I expect him?
Okay.
Ryan, I kind of think he's eating taco salad.
While he's eating taco
salad. Yes.
Jesus. Have you got your water?
Who would like some water?
That is
you
don't want
water? I could, please.
I am. That's disorienting. I'm just going to expect that. Oh my God, hi.
Good to see you. Welcome.
Ryan takes off his hat and the hair goes with it. I'm blonde too.
What was that?
This guy's been circling and like trying to get to my cars and other things. It's like he's doing this on a day when he has kids.
He's running around in the crazy anyway.
He's on the police right now.
Oh.
Awesome, thanks for
it. Yeah, please do.
Don't turn it into wine.
No, no.
Too early in the day.
There was a police?
Yeah. Go.
Jesus doesn't
He's
get
He's waking off like a heavenly glow.
I'm Kip, who's talking to Divinity.
It's almost hot.
When did he come back?
No, he's been here for
you. Oh, really? Oh, there he is.
Did we tell him to go away?
That's a little crazy.
No, I don't want to keep him with me.
What was crazy was there was a cop on the corner watching. And
yeah.
He just drove off.
Oh, that's just Earl.
Earl being Earl.
He ain't hurt nobody.
Yes.
Didn't this happen on the Snob movie? Wasn't there some crackhead lady who kept showing up? Like,
yeah, that drunk lady from the Snob movie that
yeah.
kept coming by.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, he is our lord. Oh my god, do you turn into that? He breaks it. Oh, I thought it was like, hey, I found this figure of Jesus, and then
hello, my child.
Yeah, it's battle damage, Jesus.
No.
His arms don't
what
work
was
anymore.
He originally?
A dollar store wrestling figure?
Yeah.
I had to break off his arms and reattach them to get the clothes, though, so his arms don't work anymore. But his legs work. I'm having too much fun.
I dare anybody driving by right now to make any bit of sense out of any of this.
Yeah.
Like, this is the weirdest election protest I've ever seen.
They seem really polite, though, so I guess it's okay. I was enjoying being dressed as a giant bush earlier and walking around, but I wanted to go up to, like, people's windows and then just slowly walk away. Yes. It's a bush that runs away.
Master of disguise.
Like when like landscape design.
How about here? You want to go here?
The handles, yes.
So you kind of set the whole thing in motion. And the idea of this scene is that you are supposed to be playing Jesus in the reenactment of the resurrection, but apparently you showed up to set incredibly drunk, and you are Terry.
You're hungover.
So I just want to get you some lines. So and the boy is he's got the red sweater on, and this is our pastor.
Man, how are you?
Okay.
Flynn is actually
nice to meet you, man.
I'm just guys.
I got it. Yeah.
All right.
Cool. Good.
So, now, what's the rule here? You can't. You're just put him in the drunk tank.
It is.
He's not drunk.
Today
he's
the 10th.
He's got a problem, and they're going to try to take him.
Oh, okay.
Is today the 10th.
Give him 11 because he.
I did. I thought I smelled something on his breath.
You may have, but they're going to try to get him close to 10th Street. Take
yeah,
him.
And they're not going to lock him.
No. He said he lives on 10th Street, so
okay.
At least he waved.
Well, that was nice. Camera on that at any point.
Yeah, if Ryan's brother hadn't showed up, we wouldn't have had anything to look at today.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Just
so
this. This is totally
yeah,
normal.
Right, right, yeah.
Day.
Okay, so.
It's always popping.
Which scene are we going, or I'll just for you to hold that.
It's Jesus finishing his vegetables.
I ate the broccoli.
No more spaghetti.
No more spaghetti. Yeah.
Stickers, okay.
Julian.
Julian. AJ. Hi, nice to meet you.
Something really funny about this shot.
So you want him to...
It looks like... It looks like he's like looking for someone to redact him. Oh, sorry, I actually looked.
Jesus.
What's
that?
Speed
egg. Hey. 2D, take one, Mark.
Actually, come on in.
Mommy, look, look. Yeah, that's nice, honey.
Cut, cut. Come on, and let's keep rolling. Let's do it again.
Still rolling.
Swing up on.
Yes.
Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Cut. Come back. Let's cut. Good job.
I'll
tell you to turn
around. Scram,
kid. I'll tell you when to turn around away. We want to make sure we get the picture just right. Okay, buddy? Sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
Okay. Right. So after she says it, I'm
gonna end. Yep. Yeah, just give it a second. After she says, yeah, that's great, sweetie. Just give it a second. Yeah, powerful. Yeah, good job. Exactly right.
Yay. Oh, 2D, take 2, Mark.
Set.
Set.
And action. Okay, go back. Go back. Is there a timing just right?
Alright, you ready
to
action?
Yep,
set.
Ready, Dave?
And action.
Set.
Oh, sorry. Whoops.
Okay.
Not bad. Whoops.
Man down. We got Danny down.
We got Jesus down.